here am I, sitting in a tin can.